hi, hi, no ale nie, bo teraz Damian idzie i będzie teraz słychać to, jak on idzie. Hi guys, how's it going? What's Gucci? Today we are going to be trying to learn how to do this tragedy. You know, it doesn't look that bad, but then again, it is me trying to do makeup, so you can't really expect a lot. But you know, you gotta work with what you got. You did request to do a rose gold type look. I tried to do that, but then again, I'm unskilled and I'm not Nikki Tutorial, so the bar's gonna be set low. Anyway, everything is gonna be linked down below, including where I got everything from, plus direct links to every single thing. And yeah, if you want to learn how to do this, then you can keep on watching and find out for yourself, if you want. Firstly, we are going to be starting off with the Hangover Primer from Too Faced. You'll probably see later on in the video that it's my favourite brand of makeup, simply because it's really accessible and I don't know, just works well with my skin. And I have moisturised my face before this, just to make things easier. My skin currently is having a really bad time because someone hasn't been taking their antibiotics. Okay, next we're going to be going in with the Too Faced Born This Way foundation in the shade Snow, because my skin tone currently matches my hair. I really go in hard with this because my face is just absolutely tragic and I'm having an allergic reaction on my eyes as well, so you know. After we've caked our face for the last half an hour, I'm gonna go in with the Maybelline anti-age eye concealer thing. I just use it everywhere. You know, it's supposed to be for imperfections, so just go ham on it, like go all over your face because your whole face is an imperfection. I'm joking, please don't kill me. Also, it's supposed to be lighter than your skin tone, but this is the lightest shade they had. Still too dark for me. It's darker than my foundation, so it's just a bit embarrassing. But like, we can all pretend that it's lighter, even though it's not, and everybody can see that. For the brows, I'll be using a NYX brush, a spoolie brush, and the NYX pomade Tame Frame in the shade Brunette, because I ran out of my Anastasia one. So you gotta work with what you got. And my brows are terrible, by the way, so I do not recommend following this because you will look like a clown. But it's okay because that's what all the Instagrams are doing. After you've done that, we're going to be taking the Sex Presso from the Too Faced Natural Matte Palette, and I'm just going to be using that as well to fill in some of the sparse areas in your brows, which is a representation of the whole inside of your heart. The key here is just to make them look as unnatural as possible, because you don't actually have any brows. Right, we're gonna take a Collection Perfection, Lasting Perfection, sorry, in the shade 1, obviously, because I'm so pale, and we're just gonna apply this just to make our brows look like actual brows instead of freaking caterpillars. I'm just gonna be taking this random ass cheap brush that I got from eBay for like £3. It's actually really good, by the way. I recommend to not done. We're just gonna be doing what the I'm just gonna be doing what the Instagrammers do, because you're a professional at makeup and you are the next Manny MUA. Wow, look at these brows. Tana would be proud. Mm. You really shouldn't be doing that, by the way, because it just makes your eyebrows look really bad. But I have no morals, so I'm just gonna go with that and just pretend like I never did that. Even though I clearly did, because I did it on camera, so I'll just stop it. Next, we are gonna be doing eyeshadow. So I'm gonna be starting off with the Too Faced Sweet Peach palette, and I'm gonna take Candied Peach. It's the palette that I always use for like every look because it's so easy to blend out, and I'm just really unskilled when it comes to eyeshadow, so I just try and pretend like I know what I'm doing by blending out everything. Just trying to blend out my whole face because I'm such an imperfection. I'm going to be taking Love Letter from the Anastasia Beverly Hills palette. Oh, that was a bad idea. Juliet's supposed to be rose gold. Come on. You can do this. I feel like I'm Dora the Explorer. All the makeup artists are probably screaming at their screens right now. Ooh, lovely. Because they're like, what the f is this girl doing? And I'm just like, I know how to blend eyeshadow, what you want about? I'm gonna try and do a cut crease on camera. I've never done one though, so. What kind of concealer would you use for a cut crease? I don't know, so I'm just gonna apply this. I'm like, I have no clue what I'm doing. Please do not murder me, okay. I don't think this is what Learning with Julia, hello. I have no clue how to do a cut crease. Yeah, scrap that idea. We're not doing a cut crease. We're just gonna put some gold eyeshadow and to go with the rose gold. We are going to be taking this brush by Real Techniques. Oh, by the way, this was also Real Techniques. This is Real Techniques. Gonna be taking this one, Primavera. I always use this one for everything because I have no originality and I don't know what to do with my eyeshadow. I'm just gonna put this where I just put the concealer to try and hide the fact that I was trying to do a cut crease. Does it look bad? Yes, it looks bad. Do I care? No. Right, okay. Next I'm gonna be taking this Urban Decay Heavy Metals palette. I'm gonna be taking some of this Angel Fire, which is like this little shade. I'm not sure what it looks like. I'm just gonna be putting it on like the inner corners. Please stop. Oh, hello. I'm gonna put this right there in the inner corners because I know what I'm doing and I'm just a beauty guru. And now to try and fix what you've ruined, which is your life, you're just gonna put more of the gold in. I just go like back and forth until it looks okay. So like we have that, and then what I like to do, because that's what the beauty gurus told me to do, is take like a brush like this, for example, and take one of colors that you used on the top of your eye and just like bring it down, because that's what James Charles told me to do, so I'm gonna do that. We're gonna be using this Bobbi Brown sparkle eyeshadow called Sunlight, and the lady told me in Bobbi Brown to not use a brush for it. You're supposed to use your finger, so that's what I'm gonna do, and I'm just gonna apply it where the gold bit is because this just makes it look like wow. You can do eyeshadow. I'm shining to the gods. Now that you've got that done, you're going to take some concealer again. I'm just going to clean up this bit. And you're going to make a triangle shape because that's what all the beauty gurus told me to do. And I'm going to do that. It also shows I'm part of the Illuminati because haha, hail Satan, I'm a lizard. I do this just so that it looks better. Next we're gonna be doing bronzer. I do this in a really weird order. Like, people are like, why do you do your bronzer first? And I'm just like, because I want to be indie. So I'm going to do it the way I want to do it. I'm using the Too Faced Chocolate Soleil light to medium because I'm pale. And we're going to be doing a 3 because that's what Kim Kardashian does. And like, her contour is snatched. After you've done that, we're going to be moving on to some blush. This is the Too Faced Sweetheart Perfect Flush Brush. We're going to be... No, that's the wrong blush. Going to be using this one. It's also from eBay. Ah, that's a bit too much. I just like pretend that I know what I'm doing, even though I clearly don't. Which is basically this whole look. Like, I'm trying to pretend like I know how to do makeup, even though I don't. Now we're going to be shining like a diamond, like James Charles who? No, never heard of him. I'm using the Too Faced Love Light Blinded by the Light and this little fan brush, also from eBay. Take as much as you can because all your insecurities are going to be have to be hidden through this highlight. Like, they cannot shine more than your highlight, even though they probably will. Like, I would put it on my nose, but that's an insecurity of mine and I don't want it to stand out more than it does already. So I'm just gonna leave it blank, you know, just gonna bring the attention to the bad eyes and the blinding highlight, as I like to do. Next I'm gonna be doing eyeliner and eyelashes, but I'm gonna do that off camera because I can't do both of those. I can't do either of those on camera. I'm gonna be using the Ardell Demi Wispies multi-pack, which is this way, professional. And I'm gonna be using the Supercat eyeliner from Super Glory. So, okay, we suddenly went from like a 3.5, maybe a 4, to suddenly a 6. Congratulations, thank me later, Ardell Demi Wispies are literally the best. I used the Better Than Sex mascara for my lashes as well as the Demi Wispies, and for my lipstick I'm going to be using the Too Faced Melted Matte in the shade Cool Girl. And Kylie Jenner told me to overline my lips, so that's exactly what I'm going to do because your girl has no lips. And because you want to look more like a glazed donut, which I do, because there's never too much highlighter for me, take some more. I'm just gonna place some more on here. Gonna be taking the Mario Badescu facial spray. Has no lid on it because I'm unhygienic, sorry guys. And we're just gonna spray our face. I ran out of my Urban Decay one, so this will have to do. I don't really like it that much, but has to stay on somehow. You know, this is what you get. I rarely ever wear makeup, to be honest, but if I do, this is usually what I would go for. You know, wanna be a thot. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please subscribe, like. Don't think you'd want to share this video because it would be a bit embarrassing knowing that you look at my videos. Sorry about that. And yeah, there will be some more videos coming soon. So thank you so much for watching.